Thank you. Here. the last of them, right?
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So? You find anything, bro?
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible! You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi! It's a thing we do.
You're mine.
scratch.
That's that. You're no wonder we want it. Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me. So you're saying it was me? No way. You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, are you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler. But it turns out, nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best! Here! X works the spot!
Wait, didn't we try digging there before?
Come on, trust me!
Oh, baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as fixed. Hot, steamy showers in every room.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro!
Thank you.
Here I go!
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud, because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return! Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat. Oh, I bet you'll just... Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
Mercy!